The coronavirus pandemic is causing thousands of Floridians to lose their jobs each week.
Florida offers some of the lowest unemployment compensation benefits in the country, up to $275 a week for 12 weeks.
And the Florida legislature hasn't expanded unemployment insurance.